Oil finger comes down, I gotta get it for you.
Alright, today I'm going to show you how to use $2 to make a friend. They're cheaper than you think, they're really not that expensive, they're kind of nice to have, especially if you don't have very many. If you have it with the one side up, and so you can see the United States of America, you fold the bottom part so you can still read the United. And then you want to make a crease, fold it over, and on that crease, fold it up on this side. And then you're going to want to fold both sides in towards the middle. So that you get something kind of like that. Then the top of it, fold that back so you have a nice, like, soft edge. And then you bend the corners in. So kind of the two corners touch right at that point there. You have like a circular edge up there. And then you put your finger down, like right where the inside parts are. Right where that needs. Fold these out. The wings. Try to get it out as much as you can right to that corner so this part doesn't have a fold on it. And make sure this is really good and all your inner crease is good. And then you lift this part up, fold it under the collar, and give that a little shirt. And the other dollar, you fold the top and bottom edges down. So that you have those good soft edges again. And both of the sides and of course the middle. Fold that over to itself.
What?